As part of the final interest check for the Fernie Grove Upper Kedron neighbourhood plan, the state government conditioned a district road. This road, approximately 19.5 metres wide, runs between Canby Road in Upper Kedron and Mount Nebo Road here. Access to this road is restricted to emergency vehicles, pedestrians and cyclists. This is the second access point that Council requested from the state government, basically to gain access to the land along Mount Nebo Road that Council's acquired as part of maintaining that bushland and preserving a firebreak between this property and homeowners. So what could a district road look like? Something like this, 19.5 metres wide, bike lanes, with footpaths on either side. The two access corridors Council asked for as part of its submission to the state government, what would they have looked like? Something like this. 4.5 metre wide corridor with some asphalt down, just to help the trucks maintain the bushland. For more information on this district road conditioned by the state government, go to my webpage, stephentoomey.com.au, and have a look at the Fernie Grove Upper Kedron neighbourhood plan.